into the knee of Buddy Rose. Tokyo Joe coming in. They're going to do a little double teaming. Yes. Grab the arm, double the kick.
6 minutes.
Shoulder throw. Lone Eagle way up. Cowboy Lang making a trip across the ring. Lone Eagle. Whip. Caught in a body lock. Taken over in the enemy corner. Rose getting the referee's attention. And again, Rose gets a kick in on Lone Eagle. Throw the kid out. Joe, Tokyo Joe in. Now Rose has some idea. Let's see what it is.
5 minutes.
Suplex drop. Knee drop across the throat. They're going to double team again. Now they just switch. And a shoulder throw on Lone Eagle by Rose. That's what they were working on. Lone Eagle comes back swinging but catches another one. Comes back again. Shoulder roll. Gets the tag on the Cowboy. He whipped him in. Tokyo. Whipped into Billy the Kid. Shoulder throw. Coming back. Feet drop on Tokyo Joe. And a tag to Rolls. No, he does not want to come in. Sit out backbreaker coming up way up in the air. Down on the knee. Telling Billy the Kid, I think, or Joe, to get on his shoulders. He says, we'll go after him. And down goes, Tokyo Joe and Playboy. Look at that. Cowboy Lang is carrying the kangaroo. I don't believe the strength of that guy. Tokyo Joe is going to try to take Rose. He can't get but one step. Now Rose getting the wrath of the kangaroo. Body slam. Knee drop. Reverse leg drop. Body press. Cowboy's going to try to pin him. Rose covered with a body press. One, two. Rose able to flail kick out of it. Set for the whip into the ropes. Johnny put his head down. Is he close enough to tag out? Yes. Rose is staying in the ring. Watch out. He's getting a bite put on him. Lone Eagle fighting a derriere. Here comes the Playboy. Oh, right into the corner. Boyd was waiting for him. He gets a drop kick, a short, and pins Tokyo Joe.
In 11 minutes and 59 seconds, the winner of the match, Johnathan Boyd.
Rush out. Rose is still in there. The backbreaker. Boyd headed for the dressing room. Boyd headed for the dressing room. Got in the crowd. Another reason you ought to leave the wrestlers. Get to the dressing room and back. Buddy Rose. Buddy Rose on Cowboy Lang got him with a backbreaker.